It's definitely different, but Coach Mills made it really easy. His program is pretty similar to what Coach Pelster had at De La Salle, so it's been a good transition so far. Had a couple of injuries this year, which kind of threw me off track a little bit, but starting to get fit again. I'm just excited going forward. So. I mean, a big thing in high school, especially my senior year, was like going after course records and stuff like that. And like none of that matters at all here. Like it's all about competing. And I was a competitor in high school too, but it's all about just trying to win and again just being a good competitor as opposed to focusing on time. So that's definitely like the biggest thing I've learned probably so far in college, just competing tough every single race and yeah. I'm Blair Hurlock, graduate of De La Salle High School, class of 2014.